In this segment, you'll see what's included in the box and what tools you'll need to complete the assembly. To begin, remove the cotter pins. Then rotate the latches out of the way. Now remove the steel straps. Then remove two bolts inside. Before you begin assembly, be sure that all the parts and hardware are present. Keep the contents of the hardware packages separate. In the box, you should have one rear tongue with latch, part 1. One front tongue with hitch bracket, parts 2 and 3. One hose hanger rod, part 4. One engine base assembly, part 5. One elbow, part 6. One chipper chute assembly, part 7. One hose, part 8. One wheel support, part 9. One latch stand bracket, part 10. One axle, part 11. One deck adapter, part 12. One adapter bracket, part 13. One attachment bracket, part 14. Two hose clamps, part 15. Two wheels, part 16. In the hardware package, you will find 4 3/8 by 3 1/4 inch hex bolts, part A. 6 3/8 by 1 1/4 inch hex bolts, part B. 3 1/4 inch by 1 1/4 inch hex bolts, part C. 4 5/16 by 3 1/4 inch hex bolts, part D. 4 nylon washers, part E. 30 5/16 inch flat washers, part F. 4 1-inch flat washers, part G. 11 1/4 inch flat washers, part H. 4 3/8 inch lock washers, part I. 6 3/8 inch nylock nuts, part J. 11 5/16 inch nylock nuts, part K. 11 1/4 inch nylock nuts, part L. 1/8 inch hair cotter pin, part M. 2 1/8 inch by 1 1/2 inch cotter pins, part N. 2 spacer tubes, part O. 1 hitch pin, part P. 1 25-inch tarp strap with hooks, part Q. 2 tarp straps, part R. 2 S-hooks, part S. 1 large S-hook, part T. In the deck hardware adapter package, you'll find 2 5/16 by 1 1/4 inch hex bolts, part A. 4 1/4 inch by 1 inch hex bolts, part B. 2 5/16 by 3 1/4 inch carriage bolts, part C. 3 5/16 inch nylock nuts, part D. 5 nylon washers, part E. 1 mounting strap, part F. 1 angle bracket, part G. 1 mounting bracket, part H. In addition, you'll need the following tools: 2 1/2-inch wrenches, 2 9/16-inch wrenches, 2 7/16-inch wrenches, and 1 pair of pliers.